Hello everyone, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. I got asked if we can create a video inside text effect on CapCut. So with this video, I'm going to show you how you can create a video inside text with three different styles. Now let's get started. First, we need to create the text that we want to use in the video. So you will click on New Project, click on Start Videos, then select the black background. Now let me show you how to make the first style. So you will click on text, add text, then you can add in whatever text that you want. You can go to style to select the font that you like. I'm going to select modern, and then you can make the text bigger. Then you can adjust this to however long to match your video, or you can use the freeze frame, which I'm going to show you how to do that later. So now export this. Now let me show you how to create the second style. Now you would go to animation. You can select whichever animation you want. You can be creative with it, but in this case, I'm going to select the type one. You can adjust how fast it come out. And then after you're done, you can export it. Now let me show you how to create the third style. This style looks cooler when you have more text. You want to zoom in the text to be bigger. And then you would move this to the beginning. You would add in a keyframe. Since this is a moving text, I'm going to make this longer. And then you go to the next spot that you want to add in the keyframe. Click on the keyframe icon again. And then you would move the text to all the way to the other end. So this is how it would turn out. And then you can export this. Now go to the video that you want to use the text effect. Now let's add in the text that we just created. Click on overlay, add overlay. Click on the text we just made. If you zoom in this and then click on the undo, it would fit the scale. Just a trick for you if you don't know that. Just do the same thing with the other one. As you can see here, this one is only 3 seconds that we created earlier. But if you want to make it longer, you can use the freeze frame. So you would click on freeze. And you would delete the video part. And just use the freeze frame, which you can adjust to however long you want. And then you would click on the text again, go to splice, and then you can select darken or slide. Either one would work. If you like the text bigger, you can always adjust it. So that's how you can create the video inside text effect. If you want to create a zoom in effect on top of this, you can use the keyframe function. So you can add in a keyframe and then go to the next spot that you want to add in the keyframe. And with this one, you would zoom in the text till you don't see it on the video anymore. So this is how it would turn out. Now let's go to the second style, which is the typing out effect. Just do the same thing, go to splice, and then click on darken. Move the text to however you like. So this is how it looks like. You can always adjust the speed if you want it faster or slower. With this one, I'm going to show you how to create an outro for it. So you go to this part where all the letters are already, click on split. and then you click on copy. And then you would move this one to align with the other one. Then click on the clip again. Go to mask. Click on split. Go to the other one. Go to mask again. Click on split. This time you would click on inward. Then you would click on animation. Click on out. And then you will select slide down for the bottom one. And then for the upper one, you would click on slide up. You can always adjust the duration of how fast or slow you want it to be out. So this is how it would turn out. So if the third one is the same, just click on splice and then click on darken. So this is what the third style looks like. I'm going to show you how you can create a fade out transition for this one. So you can click on keyframe and then go to the end. Add in another keyframe and you go all the way to opacity and then you select down to 0. So that's how you can create a fade out effect for it. So that's how you can create a video inside text effect. Which style is your favorite? If you found this video to be helpful, please consider like and subscribe to support my channel. I hope you have a wonderful day and I will see you next time.